Comedian Shane Gillis has returned to host SNL after being fired from the cast in 2019 for having made racist, homophobic, and misogynistic remarks. During the February 24 episode, Gillis didn't shy away from the elephant in the room, briefly acknowledging his firing in his opening monologue.